morning and I took a deep breath. I said it's time to move on, and then I